Good evening, Amiibo and Nintendo fans. My name is Amiibo Jason, and welcome to the Nintendo Wiretap for November 14th, 2018. Today, we have Amiibo news to cover. That's right. Even more incredibly rare Amiibo are coming back from the dead to be re-released. So, without further ado, let's take a look. Over the past few weeks, we got notifications that some at least decently rare Amiibo were getting re-released just in time for Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. So far, we've known about Wii Fit Trainer, Sheik, Captain Falcon, Marth, Jigglypuff, and a bunch more. But today might just take the cake. Some of the rarest Amiibo that have ever been released look to be coming back as well. Once again, the news comes from Nintendo's very own CPSIA product safety website, and we get confirmation that Amiibo like Donkey Kong, Yoshi, Little Mac, Bowser, Rosalina and Luma, Shulk, Meta Knight, Wario, Roy, and Cloud Player 2 are all getting a re-release, all featuring an extra month of production. Now, probably the biggest news here is Rosalina and Luma, Meta Knight, and Cloud Player 2. Now, some of you die-hard Amiibo fans, like the original Amiibo fans, might remember the sheer craziness that surrounded the Rosalina Amiibo release. Once upon a time, it used to be a Target exclusive, and one particular crazy guy tried to buy all of the Amiibo up and destroy them. That's right, that's how crazy the old-school Amiibo days used to be. Now besides that, I think my favorite thing on this list has to be Cloud Player 2. The Player 2 line of Amiibo, including Cloud, Corrin, and Bayonetta, have been very difficult for a lot of diehard Amiibo collectors to get, so seeing this one getting a re-release is giving me hope that we should also see one for Bayonetta Player 2 and Corrin Player 2 sometime down the road. But there you go. All of these Amiibo are on their way back. Now keep in mind, just because we know they are coming, doesn't mean we know exactly when, but stay tuned to Nintendo Wire on Twitter. We'll make sure to let you know as soon as we have any specific details. Stay tuned. And that's going to wrap up tonight's episode of the Nintendo Wiretap again for November 14th, 2018. I'll see you guys tomorrow with yet another episode, but until then, stay wired in. Bye, guys.